Ball game up here, Chris Pumar and Casilio Siegel in Vangelis and Patrimonio. And ito po si Sandy Alvarado, not this starting for Tamboy Gold.
Well, let's change it.
Thank you, Pumar. Drawing first blood. Leading the break. Here's that. Goes to the Alvin Patrimonio. In hand and drop it. Leading shot. Yes!
And ang power ni Alvin.
First quarter pa lamang po tayo mga kababayan. Alvin Patrimonio from BLDT territory. Yes! Patrimonio. Having problems dribbling, pero wala palang problema na against Chris Cantonos and Patrimonio.
Sabi natin, no post kay Hatfield Patrimonio.
Eh, hindi sila tutulog dito araw-araw.
Huli na naman.
Araw-araw ito kay Alvin, hindi sila tutulog dito. Yes, and Alvin and Patrimonio. It's between Purple and Tanduay. At this point, Patrimonio, harap niya si Rudy Hatfield. Tinagpak si Rudy Hatfield. Five over Hatfield. And Patrimonio playing in the zone right now. He has 15 points.
Oh, yun.
Playing dito po na Alvin Patrimonio. The turnaround. Itala mo na para kay Alvin Patrimonio. 18 puntos na for the captain.
Mananza PBA. Match na match ito ngayon.
Yes, so oh, Alvin Patrimonio. Ayun, para ka na rin ng loob. Alvin Patrimonio. Against Cantonas. Oh, ang taas ng bandas of plexiglass at the
four shot. Ito naman si Alvin.
Alvin Patrimonio.
Kalopos, kaya ka rin kayo lahat, huwag yung sumek.
Nagpapa ko siya, talagang hirap dito kay
Boys.
Welcome on victorious. At sino nga po magtatapos ang ating... Ayan po ang ating naging tala.